Hi, I'm gonna do a shout out to Starkspire because he's a Five Nights at Freddy's fan. And I'm gonna try to play the whole game. I mean, I could beat the first night. No problem whatsoever.
Well, that was boring.
So, how much time? How much each night is?
a performer slash entertainer for Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. These tapes will provide you with much needed information on how to handle slash climb into slash climb out of mascot costumes. Right now we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits, as accidents slash injury slash death slash irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First, we will discuss how to operate the mascot when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, the animatronics are set to turn and walk towards sound cues. This is an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment slash crowd-pleasing value. To change the animatronics to suit mode, insert and turn firmly the hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic parts around the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fastened tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain fixed. We will cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. next lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper suit handling techniques. When using an animatronic as a suit, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed and fastened by the spring lock located around the suit. It may take a few moments. Position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and speak. Try not to nudge or press.
Good boy, stay. Shoot.